They say that I'm on the road. Maybe I just lost control. These nights keep on taking toll. Find me out here on my own. Hi guys, I'm back finally. I know it's been ages since I've last made a video. I'm really, really sorry about that. I've just been so busy and there's been a lot going on. But today I'm gonna do a vlog on just a day-to-day routine, what I do with my life. I've also got a new horse that I'm gonna introduce to you guys properly. I know I've posted a few little snippets of him on Instagram, but I'm gonna give you guys a bit more information and probably jump around a course today. We've also got the physio coming and I'll be bringing Jaguar back after his holiday. So there's lots going on. Coda. Dog's barking at the cat. Yes, there's lots going on, lots to look forward to. So I hope you guys enjoy this one. I know the lighting is awful, but I'm currently having my daily puppy cuddles. He's quite big now. Coda, look at the camera. He's quite large now, but he still thinks it's a good idea to... That was smooth. He still thinks it's a good idea to sit on my lap every day. But yeah. As well. Right, so it's about 7:45. I'm a little bit late heading out to the yard, but I'm just gonna head out now. So I'm just on my way over to the yard. It's, yeah, as I say, 7:45. I've currently got 6 horses in stables. The other 3 are living out, so it's not actually too bad. Just 6 to knock out today. We have a very angry Bliss. Morning. She's due to foal quite soon, in the next month, hopefully. Here we've got Iris. Hello, darling. Iris spent some time pouring. And then you can see the horses up the rest of the yard. So I'm just gonna hay them all and then get mucking out. So this is my new boy, Ash. He is absolutely gorgeous. Look at him. Hello, handsome. I will explain more about him when I ride him, but yeah, for now, just like so you guys can actually have a proper look at him. I've got his hay here, so he's waiting for that. I've just come in to muck Bliss out, and I know you guys don't really see much of her, so I just thought I'd show you what she's looking at. Look, I can't even speak. Just thought I'd show you what she's looking like now. As you can see, she's absolutely massive. If she's standing completely behind her, it's quite difficult to see, but yeah, you can see her belly is absolutely huge now, and she is due to foal in the next 4 or 5 weeks or so, which is quite exciting. But she's looking so well. I mean, look at the shine on her at the moment. She's absolutely loving life, and hopefully everything goes to plan with the foaling. Just gone 8:30. The yard has just been finished, so I've mucked the yard out, hayed them and swept it. I'm going to now feed and do their waters and put the massage rug on Ash, and then I've got to go and put the watering system in from the arena so I can jump him. Running feeds up the yard at the moment, so Bliss has got hers, Iris has got hers, and all the others are waiting for theirs, so I'm just going to run them up. So it's 9:10. I've just put all the watering system away the whole way around the arena. I've put all the jumps up a bit to about 1:15, 1:20, the first couple, that's the second fence, that's about 1:10. And then as we go around the course, they get a bit bigger. So I jumped Discovery and Newcomers on him last week at the show, which is a metre and 1:10. I'm busy getting his Newcomer double clears for next year for second rounds. So yeah, at the moment, we're just gonna stick to 1:10 level at shows just to get his clears, and then we'll step up. Currently has his massage rug on. He's had it on for about 15 minutes now, so I'm just about to take it off and tack him up. So I've been on Ash about 30 minutes, warmed him up, jumped him over a few warm-up jumps, and now we're just about to jump around a course. So as you can see, he did go a little bit green to the first couple of fences, and as you can also see, he's completely crazy, but that's why we love him so much. He is a 6-year-old British-bred gelding by Canaan, and yeah, he's very talented. He did a bit as a 5-year-old. And then was turned away because of COVID and has come back a little bit green. So just going to take some time to get him back up, jumping around Fox Hunters. For now, we'll just stick to Newcomer level to get his double clears and then move him back up soon. just let you guys kind of watch him jump around for a minute. But yeah, he's super cool. I'm really, really excited for what he's got in store. Yeah! JLS, Tiny Tempo. Don't tell me I'm dreaming, cause if I've been dreaming, jumped really well around that course. He was a little bit green to start with, he's a bit fresh, he's had quite a couple of days, so he has come out a little bit fresh today. Steph's the next one with the rug on, she's just chilling, and Ash has got Izzy up there just making friends. Saf's a little bit fat at the moment, so she worked quite hard in canter today, probably did like 40 minutes of canter, and just to get her fit ready for shows really. So I'm now on Princess Iris. She jumped her first 150 8 days ago, and she has now had a week off, so it's my first day back on her today. She just spent a week chilling in the field each day. Just I think it's so important to give them a break, and yeah, she didn't need hammering, so she literally jumped the trial and then had a nice chill week. So I'm back on her today. She's quite fresh at the moment, her back is very up, so we're just walking for a minute, and then I'm not going to do much with her, just 20 minutes of work before she has physio. I think Iris is enjoying it.
This is
all good. So Iris has just had physio. Now she's enjoying a little bit of time out in her field. She has got quite a large field, lots of room for her, and also quite a lot of grass out here. She doesn't need too long out, probably just a couple of hours, and then she can come back in. We've also got a bit more exciting news. There's an exciting delivery just turned up. I'm going to keep it quiet just for a minute, but I'm just on my way down to the arena to show you guys what it is. So we've got a new Aventus bedding jump. It's all wrapped up at the moment, but it's really exciting. I will unwrap it probably later and I'll show you guys what it looks like. Just on my way back to the house now for a little bit of lunch, and then I've got a few more horses to work and evening stable stop this afternoon. But I'm gonna end my video here for today, guys. Just a nice view of all the words. I'm gonna end my video here for today. But I hope you've enjoyed seeing my morning routine up until lunchtime. And I hope you've enjoyed meeting Ash properly as well. They say that I'm on the road. Maybe I just lost my keep on taking toll. Find me out here on my own.